Hi guys! Women have to wear the hijab, women have to wear the niqab, women have to cover themselves. What about men? Guess what? Men have to be modest in Islam as well. Allah says in the Quran for men to lower their gaze, men should wear loose clothing that conceals the shape of their body as well. That means no short shorts, no speedos, no tight shirts, no tight pants. Dress modestly. Bye!